Hi, it's me, Chris. Today's another video we're doing. Painting day 15. After the painting day 15. Well, sorry. It's painting day 15. After the 27 painting days we're doing, then we're going back to that Ogweed Stoby we're making. Them Miffy and Agate in the Ogweed. And after that Stoby, we're doing 56 drawing days. So, we've been using acrylic paints recently, but before the acrylic paints, we did some watercolor pencil paintings where you dip your pencil in the water. And then I showed you a tea bag dipped in. But today, we're using water paints in general. Water paints in a box. Your watercolor pencils. So let me get a set out. Oh, no need to set here. Watercolor pencils. Here's some watercolor pencils. A Confident Black range. This is a burnt orange Confident Black pencil. Let's try and match a colour up to this. Ah, here we are. This pencil, usually in pencils, it's graphite. But in normal pencils, shading pencils, colouring pencils, acrylic pencils, they all have graphite in. But in watercolour pencils, they have water paints in. So in these pencils, they have this stuff in here. So in watercolour pencils, they've got this stuff, all of this stuff in there. So watercolour pencils don't have graphite like normal pencils do. So say pencils like this. Inside them, they have graphite inside them. But in watercolor pencils, they have watercolor paints inside them. They're ideal for dipping in water and painting in with them. They have a really nice effect. But you could even, if you didn't want to put water on them, you can just colour in with them as normal. That's the good for that as well. I'll put that away. That's electric, gone. Oh, where's your computer now?
It does that sometimes.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Sometimes it just lets you down.
Oh, okay.
And it shuts it down.
Alright.
It's got a rail.
I've never seen it do
No, it's happened at water parks because you and you've been outside so you can't see it.
Oh, just be careful with it. Right. But after this video, I'm gonna clean these drawers out. They're a mess again. Right. Today, we're not having the board this side round, like we did on the last painting, we're having it this way. Whoa, got you. We're drawing a windmill today. And some grass and a sky. I'm gonna draw a very, very, very simple windmill painting. Windmill paintings. There's a lot of windmill paintings out there, but if you want to do one, just make it simple. I could paint anything, but you want to make it simple. I can paint absolutely anything, but you gotta, because this painting I'm doing today is for somebody which. I'll be giving it to someone who's quite young, selling it to someone who's quite young. So I'm going to make it simple for them, so they can give it a try. But I could make it complicated if I wanted to, but then we'll be on the video for hours making it complicated, because all them complicated paintings out there take hours to do. But I can paint any type of windmill. Do it this way today. On this channel, we've done difficult paintings and we've done some easy paintings. We've done all sorts of time. We've done all sorts. I could draw anything in the world. I can paint anything in the world, but you want to make it simple for people. save the detail for later on. We don't need the light on, but it's daytime. Well, might open curtain a touch. Machine art paintings. Yeah, I can paint absolutely anything in this work. I can design anything, but make it simple. Windmill's looking good already. That's where the sky is. Here, we're going to have it light green here, and we're going to have it dark green here. So I'm going to draw a couple of bushes. You could draw a couple of flowers. Anyone could do a nice little piece on art canvas. And every time you make a mistake, don't get upset with it. Yeah. Look at it. We don't make mistakes, we make happy incidents. The artwork, everything by hand. I never use a ruler for artwork. Not even for straight lines. See? No.
I'm about to get...
Shadow!
Please?
Don't come on the table. Today we're going to make Easel very down-cambered. Up there, this is a nice, very nice little painting. And water paint drip.
What is it? How big is it?
Good thing about water paints, you can keep cleaning your brushes so you don't have to go to the bathroom and clean your brushes. It's like a sword. It's a bit rough, some of this. I want to clean that block a bit. Oh yeah, it's got a bit dirty. Remember when we got this easel at Christmas time? Well, remember when I bought this easel at Christmas time? You know, this Christmas time, I'm going to take you along to the workshop. I'm going to buy some stuff. When you're doing the, when you're scraping this stuff off, because you don't want it on this bit really, because it can get onto your canvas and even leave marks. And that's what you don't want.
The storm doesn't go away. My
water
source is about to break out.
Later on, we're going to dip it in some very hot water. See if that will take it off.
The storm's done.
Back up.
My comfort's going up.
And if, say, if you want to get better at art and you're not doing so good at art, if you keep practicing, you will get better at it.
I have TF2
and TF1. And 5 3 4. You won't see me at all now. I'm just going to start painting.
Their comforts are
100, 100, 100. Look at this. Right. Okay. Remember guys, water paints are very dim.
Single triceratops. Please. The first time when you watched Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom, did you cry?
What?
Remember Fallen Kingdom, Jurassic World? Fallen Kingdom? Remember when you left the island? Did you cry? What is the original? And so what? Because it is the exact same pose. The very first one that we ever saw. Boy, are you crazy? Nobody cared about him. You're not my friend anymore. We all had attachments to that very first dinosaur. Yeah, because you're a nerd. Nerd. So you don't like dinosaurs? The loops here. Please.
You must protect the guests.
Nah, I'm letting my dinosaurs kill them.
The white bits in the sky could be some little clones.
Just died. What is he have free food? because I'm making my profits good. Well. Oh no. Oh no, Reese. There's a lot more. And you lose all your DNA. Well, this isn't my fault. No, it is my fault. Reese, I've done a bigger oopsie. You fart, son. Oh no, they're all mad. Reese, there's like one guy left. No, he's not that bad. Ah, you're dead.
Oh no!
What? I've done it. I've what? It's a bug on it. And guess what? I've just fixed it. The guests are alive. A few of them. No, I've got. Here's three words. Contract, you, yes. I'm gonna contain the threat. By becoming all ingredients. Please.
Right, that's the window of them. Right, we're going to let dry for a bit. See you soon.
What were you all doing this in his head? No, I said the officers. No, you said the swords.
I said the officers.
Right, this brush is too big. Always clean your brushes when you finish with them. We will need very fine paint brushes for now. Some ills. Pick him up.
What did you
say? Oh, I'll pick him up then. It's a cat. Play a cat. Sam, you said you want to be a zookeeper. You'll never be a zookeeper. You won't even pick a cat up.
Fine.
Come on, Cheddar. Off you go, Shadow. Up there. Shadow!
Ow.
Sorry about that, guys. It was the cat jumping at my hands. I picked him up and he went like, and jumped at my hands. Do you know why he wants to do that? Because he wants to eat some leftover food. What I put over for him. Well, it weren't my leftover food. It was somebody else's, but... Shadow, you can eat it if you want.
No.
No.
Hello.
Oh. I think
he
Sam, don't you dare hit him. Sam, don't hit him with that.
No. I
You don't want to go. Right, I'm gonna have to like drag in this before I paint it. Right, guys, we started all the grass. Over there, we're painting. Thank you. finished. But I've got to let it dry, so I'll see you soon. But we are the finished project. Miffy at a windmill. A field of flowers. Beautiful place. Nothing but herbal flowers, yeah? Goodbye.